It was a foregone conclusion that Jackie Jan Mohammed, who had been nominated by the Nairobi Cricket Association to vie for the national chairperson's position, would sail through there being no challengers. Her election is quite significant, as she is the first woman to head a national cricket association. The former umpire wants to use the available structures to fast-track the development of cricket in the country and honour the players who represented and gave Kenyan cricket a profile.
My administration shall not cut any branches, but will instead take care of the roots that run deep in the ground and will make sure that all the branches in the tree are given the best care so that the youth of this nation can play cricket and have the best structures.
Mohammed's immediate task will be to resolve the dispute over a failure by Rift Valley and Coast Associations to nominate two delegates each for the elections. She says both her short and long-term plans will be availed once she meets the outgoing administration and better understands the state of the game currently.
I can make a difference, and that's why I've taken up the job. And it's not me, it's a team that I'm going to be dealing with. I will need help from everybody. It's not a one-man thing. It's all of us will have to work together.
The elections were overseen by Deputy Sports Commissioner Maina Kamau and Kasim Suleiman, a representative from the Africa Cricket Association. Suleiman says Kenya will be accorded all the assistance it needs, but the bulk of the work lies at Cricket Kenya's feet.
What you do on the administration level, and at the same time what you do on the field. You play better, you go up the rankings, you get more money.
Jackie Jan Mohammed's first priorities will be the National Under-19 team's quest for World Cup qualification, the senior team's qualifiers, and the women's team qualification quest that starts in Tanzania in 2 weeks' time. Maureen Mwende, Citizen Sports.